story so far. Sorrel went on a trip to Milestones Museum, and while she was there, she bought motor runs of Basingstoke from 1928. She thought, that would be fun, let's do some of the routes. But it only looked fun in an old car. So she gets a 1930s Series 3 Morris 12-4 and wraps up warm. But it only looked fun with a friend. So she called her friend Kate. But Kate lived a long way away. So Kate got on a train and Sorrel picked her up from the station. And they went on the adventure. But first, Kate needs to learn about the car.